What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Rage. So, carry on.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Start looking.
Right behind you.
What the
fuck? Oh, hoo, hoo.
He's trying to walk
his
around
head.
Us.
His head. Shoot his head. You fucking retard. Oh, for the love of fuck. Boom. Yes, I'm still alive. Thank you.
Moving up. Reloading.
I know you're around there. Hey. Come on. Well, I mean, you know what I mean. Exactamundo. Die, please. And there was one more of them. He's around here somewhere. Oh, not you.
He must be here somewhere. I will break you. There he is.
And I will shoot you. Just like that.
I can't see.
There's another guy. Oh, it's fuckers over here. Keep trying my wing sticks. I don't think the wing sticks do much.
Wingstick.
No, they're not
watch it.
Particularly working all that well. Ow. Hey! Fucker, you ducked. Not you. Pop your head up again.
I going.
Still alive. I was about to say not anymore, but he's still there. No, he's still alive, you fucked off. You're not anymore. Oh, for the love of fuck. Not another one.
Fuka.
Yes, I'm a fool car. My aim is terrible. He's gonna come round. What are you doing? Popping head up, round, up, down. Which way, mate? Well, I mean, if you're just gonna sit there, then I can't do anything. That works like, oh my god, how many more?
Let's go!
Look at them all!
Move, move. Moving! Raton, moving! Alright, moving!
Ooh! Crap. Right, you're now taken care of. I think I got him, I don't know. Fuck a doodle do.
Retreat! I got you, Raton!
Yes, please retreat. Oh, you little bitch. Where did you go? Was that him? can hear someone else. Don't know where they are, and I don't want to know where they are. Guessing up there. What it sounds like. Let me save a second. Good shot for me. Which is saying something.
Oh, I see it. Come here, Sobaka. I crush you. I crush you.
I shoot you. You die now. It all good. Want to go that way? No, there's nothing down. Buckshot. Helpful. Very helpful. Absolutely nothing. Oh, okay. Let's carry on then. This area. Do not like it at all. Is there anything at all that I can craft? I can't even do a sentry bot. I don't have... Shit. I can do pop rockets. I'll see car bomb, lock grinder... Adrenaline overdrive. Oh, right. Because I've done a couple of lock grinders, I can't even use the sentry bots. That is annoying. That is very annoying. So I can't even... I thought I was able... Hold on a second. I thought I was able to craft... like steel bolts and shit. Am I not able to? Mind control bolts, but not steel tip bolts. Just mind control bolts. What a bitch is that? Alright, let's do some bandages though. Wait. Alright. Locate power control board. Defib charge. That is good. Give me a second. launcher. No. Sorry, I thought I might have something else on me, but I didn't.
He can't be around here someplace. I'm looking for him.
I am. I'm right in here.
Did you just die?
Like, right there. Oh, you son of a bitch. Kill him, he doesn't have freaking armor on. Oh, for the love of Pete's sake. Oh, now I've got you to contend with.
Come here, you little boss.
I don't think they like me much. Can't tell what, I can't quite tell. Gotcha. Oh, bitch.
Come on! Get that feed up! Don't let him into power control!
Oh, you son of a...
Oh, suka! Shit!
Nice one. I'm getting there. Slowly, but surely. We're getting there. Slowly, but surely. Ow. Son of a bitch. Oh, for the love of fuck. Hold on. Hold on. I want to sign you. To that. Equip. How are you not dead? Now you're dead.
Do I have to do everything around here?
I see him!
Shit!
What the fuck?
There he is, Suka! I crush you!
No you don't.
He killed all the katana!
Oh... This is a coward strategy, I know, but it's working for me. Dawn, who is very, very bad at these kind of games. Pretty sure there was someone else up there. There he is. Oh, you moved just in the nick of time. Piece of shit. Are they actually coming down here, or are they just... They could just be... Yeah, I don't think they're actually coming down here. I think it's just... Yeah. Just scenery, it seems. Well, not scenery, but you know what I mean.
He is there!
I am here indeed. Do you know what? Have a rocket, because I really can't be honest. Are you coming in here or not? Because I've got a lovely surprise for you. And I mean a lovely surprise. and they disappear.
When I'm done with you, I'm going to pay rent for the kitchen. The time for talking is done.
You're quite correct. The time for talking is over. Time for dying, though. It's a good job I didn't fire all my rockets off. Oh, poor guy. Flip the switch!
Ultimate power!
Break into the gearhead's power plant and redirect the power subway tower. Shove off. I mean, honestly. Where in the hell am I now?
Hey, you! The power's relayed, but we gotta keep it that way. Get that control panel working and help our people out. Give those bastards a taste of their own medicine.
Hoorah, motherfucker. Hoorah. Where am I going? Where did you go? They're all fighting. They are all fighting. I have to get to...
Comrade, let's get out of here. Retreat. There he is.
Don't hurt my friend.
He is dead.
Yes, you're quite correct. I am here.
I'm out of here.
And you're also quite dead.
We just about got it open.
Breton, move up. I have enough. Let's get out of here. Comrades!
Move up!
I see you!
What? How did he not die? Oh. No, he did.
There! Go see Redstone. I'm sure he'll be glad to hear the news.
I'm sure you will too. You have my back. You are a nice man. Thank you very much. Go play with the controls. You'll have a lot of fun. Right. Where's the exit? I know we got in here, I just now can't remember how we get out. Wait, what? Oh. The door that was right in front of my face, they could not see. Right then, I guess we return to Redstone. Oh, there you are. There is my car. Here in my car. Oh, crap, what were the lyrics? What's the lyrics to the bloody cars? In cars. Here in my car. I can't remember. All I know, all I can remember is the first line. Here in my car. And that's pretty much about it. Holy shit! Oh, yes, I remember these. Let's run. Let's go. Quickly. Very quickly. Very, very quickly. Woo! I have no defenses against rockets! Woo! Whoa, 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 whoa! Where have we got? What? Game, where are you sending me? Get in, quick, go! It's okay. They disappear? My poor car. My poor, poor car. Okay. So, it seems that in Subway Town, or the surrounding areas of Subway Town, the vehicles are a lot more vicious and a lot harder. I know I said before that I should do some off-camera races. I never did any. I really should, because I think I'm going to need a lot of armor and a lot of ammo to defend myself. Otherwise, I'm going to be dead every time I venture out. But I hate the races, though. The crap. They're really boring. Alright. Inform Redstone of your success. Yes. The problem is no longer our problem. It is now your problem. Hey, dude.
Enforcers up there. You watch it.
Who? Ooh.
Back off.
Okay. So, how do I inform Redstone? Hope.
Can you believe that?
Believe what?
No one around here is safe. Not even Redstone. Authorities just trying to scare us. That's all. Hopefully they'll be gone in a few days.
A few days? I haven't got a few days. I need to tell Redstone now. Can I sneak around? Is there a back entrance? No. Hey, copy, loosen copy. So, how? Phone, will you shut up?
You got a fine set of wheels, friend.
It's an okay set of wheels. It doesn't really do well in a fight, but. So, not you. Inform Redstone of your success. Yeah. How?
Back off. Step back.
I can't kill these guys. Well, how do I get to Redstone? Clint. No. What? Huh. But Redstone is in there. Unless I have to do something? Hold on. Let's get back to the menu. Inform Redstone. Yeah. Except for I can't inform Redstone because the authority are there. Unless I have to do... unless I've got to go away... and go and do something. And then come back. And then he'll be available. I don't know. Well, I guess we could do something else then. Comet Bloom. What was Comet Bloom? Can you help an old man like myself? My muscles and joints are making it harder for me to walk these days. But I heard about a plant called Comet Bloom. I heard chewing it makes the pain go away. Problem is, blah, 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 blah. Find some comic bloom, look at what you can, abandoned distillery. I've encountered some challenges at distillery with time to turn machines, much easier than the noise can bring. The job is easy, finding empty bolts and using machines to fill the machine, hard about turning and get it well. Finally came just not a bit in the subway town. Okay, this is the back entrance of the abandoned distillery.
Lost a bundle on that last race.
Yeah. Unless I have to aggravate them.
From now on I'm betting on you.
Do I
back off? Step back.
No, I will not step back. I need to see the mayor of Redstone. Sorry, I need to see Redstone, the mayor of Subway Town. And you're not letting me in. Shift.
Step back.
Yo, booty.
Step back.
So they can't actually shoot you. Fine, I guess I'm gonna have to go and do something else then. Right, let's go and sell some stuff. Hey, loosen copy, Johnny.
All my stuff is A-plus primo.
I prefer your twin. Sunlight and bloody mouse, I swear. It's a game of how small can you make the box before you actually get onto the thing of what you want to select. Right. Ooh. What have we got to sell? Can of food, ferrite crystal, tools, box, beer bottles, gas lighters, small objects. Wow, I've got quite a few. 1,000! 1,000! I've got $1,578. I can buy some stuff. What do I need? That's the point. Ammo. Killburst. Oh, that's for the pistol. I never use the pistol. Electro bolts. Could possibly do some electro bolts and some steel tips. Well, we've got 123, so probably not. Sniper rounds. Buckshot. I think the one that I'm really needing is pulse charge and enforcer rounds. Yeah. Those would be very handy. 56. Okay. Well, I'm going to leave it here.
Always a pleasure, my friend.
Oh, it's always a... No.
You know, Subway Town isn't the only place that needs help. There are people across the entire wasteland struggling to survive and looking for a hero. Someone they can believe in.
Yeah, well, this isn't going to be fucking Bonnie Tyler time. Is your name Bonnie Tyler? I pretty much doubt it. Oh, you're the guy for the distillery. Dietrich. Messerschmitt. Dietrich Messerschmitt. Oh. Alright, yeah, I'm going to leave it here. Because I wonder how... I'm not sure. I don't know how to do this. I think I just have to go away, do something, and then come back. And then they'll be gone? Maybe? Possibly? I don't know. We'll see. Again, I will go and do some races off camera, because I need to. Because we are now in a... Yeah, an area where the cars hurt a lot more. So I need a lot of protection and ammo and stuff. Which means I need to scour the wastelands and find some stuff to sell.
Damn authority. Telling us where we can go and where we can't. That just makes me so mad. If I was younger...
No, you wouldn't. No matter how much you try and tell yourself, if I was younger, I'd do this and bit. No, you wouldn't. No, you would not. And you know you wouldn't.
Hey, you.
Damn authority.
Yes, I know damn authority. Anyway, yeah, that's where I'm going to leave it. So, I'm going to go do some races, get some money, blah, 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 fix up the car. I may do the abandoned distillery on my own. Just so we can get the story moved. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Anyway, guys, thank you all so very much for watching this episode. And I shall see you all next time as ever. Bye-bye.